This is where I disconnected yesterday. I just want out again. Let's go back in. Okay, where is the. It looks. Yeah, there we go. Let's do a thorough look around this time. Kind of funny. I was reading some of the while there was some downtime because yesterday it was taking an hour to log in, sometimes 2 hours. I was reading some of the comments on the forums about this game, and they're like, "Oh, it's just like Diablo Immortal." Well, yeah. What do you expect them to change? I mean, it's the same format, of course. I mean, how much do you expect them to deviate from, the dungeon crawler that this is? It's not like you're gonna, like, start the game up and it's gonna be, like, Diablo meets Warcraft and, So I don't know what people expect. I think they come to expect something totally different. Than what, than what the game really is. I need some health. Uh-oh. I need some health really quick. Where's. Wasn't there like a health? Do I have any health potions? Let me see. I should have. Yes, I do. Okay, we're good. Range guys are tough. Oh. There's some mighty unlucky chests. I haven't gotten one piece of gear yet. Oh, look at these guys. That's what I'm talking about. All right, right here's about where I crashed yesterday, so hopefully we'll cross our fingers here and not have any issues. We'll see. Oh, look at this. Hellstormer. I definitely like spells or abilities that have bleed over time effects, so, because they're constantly doing damage. So I will take that and put an extra point in it for now. And we are staying connected, which is a good thing. Chamber of Calling. This is kind of cool looking. Who's this? Nobody. Uh-oh. Oh boy. Here we go. We got a big guy. Oh, he hurts too. I'm gonna summon some extras here. That means move. Come on, move, lady. We're good. Thank you. All right, that was pretty fun. Is there a portal here somewhere? It looks like there is. I just don't find it. We have a portal. What's the portal button? Let's see. Chamber. Thought there would be a. We have to run out? Come on, no, there's. Am I just missing it? Is it something I'm seeing? It looks like somewhere around here. Oh, wait, what's this? Here we go.
The old ruins are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly? Ha! By the light, you are heaven sent! Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But we have hot stew, good company, and...
Stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of the stew. We'd be honored if you'd join us.
To our savior! Mother's blood, my mother's body. So shall you witness her glory before you die. Not ready yet.
coming! The whole damned village! Get up! Get up! We have to fight our way out!
There! Take them!
May the light preserve us. Lost souls! All of you! Was all of them light willing? Madman, those heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruins, just like you. I came to my wits and escaped. Tried to get inside the chapel, but it was locked and. What manner of evil is this? Petals? Of blood?
They must have fed them to me.
A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this? Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason. The key might be on that woman who was leading them.
All right, to the chapel we go. Do you have anything on you? Any? Oh, there's the key. Okay. I guess we're going this way. Quest progress safe, thank you. In case I crash. This is where we came. Yeah, this is the where they drugged me or whatever they did. They gave me a roofie. Nasty buggers. This is the chapel.
I was fed. Is this real?
Oh.
Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity. You drink and gamble. You covet and steal. Shameful.
Not in the light, but in you. The faith has taught you to deny your heart's desire and turned you into a prisoner within yourself. Break the chains and discover who you were meant to be. Break the chains and be beautiful in sin.
It's me. I brought your child into this world. Thank the light.
That was quite violent.
Inside, I thought that darkness had swallowed you. I dragged you here and put this cursed place to the torch. What happened to you in there?
I saw a vision. Horned demon. She said the lords of hell are coming. She wanted to help the people survive.
Help them?
She called them her children, and they welcomed her like a mother.
Mother? No. It cannot be.
I must report to the cathedral.
Listen. There is a hermit to the northeast, a man of questionable loyalty, but he knows of the forbidden. He might be useful to us.
Bring him to the cathedral in Kyovashad, and you will be in the light's favor.
Hermit's cap? Is that gonna be Deckard Cain? Let's go find out. Then we'll end the video. It's getting a little bit lengthy here at a half an hour. But let's go to the cabin and we will end it up there. How far can it be? Altars of Lilith are hidden all over. Oh! They grant permanent stat boosts to all characters on this realm. That's awesome. Claim the altar. Why? Very cool. All right. I like it. Let's go find this cabin. Now I'm looking for these, look at this hollow tree. I got a piece of armor in it. We'll change it in the cabin. Getting a little laggy up here. Uh-oh. There we go. Let's just check some of these areas over here and make sure there's nothing like these altars around, it'd be cool to find. Nice. Am I full on? Yeah, I'm full on put on these potions. You can only carry four. What's in here? Oh. These ranged ones really hit hard. Sit down. Can we go in here? No? Nothing. Alright. Let us. I like when there's presents laying around everywhere. Alright. Which way? Got some warps. Once I fill up my health. Spiders. That was creepy. The spider keeps running, and then when I turn back around, it chases me. Not anymore.
I'm not ready yet.
Is anyone here? What are you hiding back here?
Hmm.
going to trespass into my home. Rifle through my things. Then at least have the decency to join me for supper. I'm bloody hungry. That's quite the story.
I wish it wasn't true, but it is. Why did I have that vision?
Thank those friendly villagers. They gave you the blood of Lilith.
The blood of a demon?
Not just any demon. The daughter of hatred. The mother of sanctuary. She was banished ages ago. But this world is her creation. It was prophesied she would come back.
What does she want?
That's the question. Sanctuary has always been trapped amid the eternal conflict. A war between angels and demons. But Lilith serves neither side. She has her own plans for us.
And me? Am I corrupted?
Not sure yet. But you two share a connection. What will you do about it?
Use it. Find out what she's after.
Good. Then we're in this together. Rest while you can. Then we'll start with the Overshad. If we can't stop Lilith, we'll all be damned.
Alright. Alright, we're going to end this video here to keep it within a half an hour. We will do a keyword. The keyword for this video is going to be Deckard, as in Deckard King. I thought it would be him, but it's not. So yeah, that's going to be the keyword, because I wanted it to be Deckard King. So we will continue this in the next video, and we will travel with this guy to the Kovashad, if that's how you pronounce it. Kiovashad? Alright, I'll see you in that video.